I'm Duff, live in the middle of nowhere, and today I've got to do the thermostat on the Mustang. So, there's your code, okay, P0128, and that's the thermostat that makes it just not flow. I've been having a couple issues with this thing, and it doesn't really do anything, it really runs slow, I don't need that on. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing today. Unplug this shit. Get out there. Key off. You're only gonna need a bit of tools. From what I've seen, it's like right there. You can see in there. There's a bolt there, and under the other side. That's actually named a bolt, which thus works also for this. Because you're gonna need to take that off. A pair of pliers for this. Mine's already was loose. Child and the girlfriend coming out. Unloose some cables. This little piece here. Push this out. And release that valve. Here you go. Shaft are there. The biggest thing is going to be is the valence underneath. Okay? So, a little screwdriver. I'm too lazy to do the way with a hand screwdriver. And yeah, obviously oil pan or coolant pan, jack up because it's too short to get under. But other than that, it's pretty simple. It's literally two bolts to get it changed, pull it out. Oh, there's your thermostat. Mine's for 180 Celsius I'm setting it at, and that's my gasket for it. That's all it is. It's like 10 bucks. You can see that there is another valence that is laying on the ground. It's not. Because it doesn't unhook unless you take that mount off or the subframe for the front. That's how you actually do your oil change. I'm going to do that later on. But you need that for here because right there, you see there is the part right there. See that there? That is what it's going to do. But that's right under here. This valence here, I'll bring it back up, goes right here. So you need it under here. So that's going to go under there. I am lower than a normal vehicle, so I'm just literally gonna tuck it a little bit there. I've got cardboard under it, so maybe the cardboard stop it a little bit. Actually, it probably is. And I'm a fat ass. Give me a second. Okay, that didn't work out. I should not push on the car because it's on jacks. So, there's that. Alright, I'll get up top. Okay, on top now. See, I've taken it. I've gotten Aimee to do it. Okay, taking off the hoses. This is for your oil filter. This doesn't really matter. You can press it in there. Usually you can, oh yeah. Or you lift it out. You push it out. I think you need usually a flathead screwdriver.
That's yeah.
But I'm not worried. As long as it's up another way. This is up another way. She took out the skirt. That's pretty much the stop the cold air intake from getting hot air from the engine, and then we're just going to take it out, and it's that simple. So there you go. So pretty much free now. See how it's holding up? Yeah, it's because I gotta keep my foot on that there to keep it under the right section. But maybe, oh look at that, it may leak a little bit all over the place a bit, but I'll do my best. Oh, perfect. Here we go. 2 Aimee bolts, that's all I gotta do. I'll find out what the torque spec is. But other than that, it's pretty fucking simple. So we've gotten that back together. Yes, I'm saying we, because she did help me. It's not as easy as you think it is. It's just, I don't mind letting her help. As well as, for my situation, because I have the valence pushing my fucking thing, I need somebody holding that container while I'm unloosening and shit, and it's good for learning. I'm old. My balls are getting a little tired of this shit. Okay, so I'm not taking this apart to show you that. So when you take this apart, you're going to see it's aluminum. Okay, the gasket does not go around the side. You'll destroy the gasket. Okay, there's a little bevel. It goes out that way, and then the thermostat goes on top of that. Easiest way I did is I put the... yeah, that's the thing is, these son of bitches sent me
that's a thermostat for a fucking, what, 2007 to 2000? Well, it says 2013.
No, it 3. Says...
3.5 liter engine. That's for a fucking Ford Edge.
That's a 2.13. It says 2.13, but it's for 07 to 10 of a Ford V6.
Yeah.
That ain't no V6.
And it says 3.5 V6.
I'm pretty sure that don't, like... There's four cylinders there, and there's four cylinders over there. I'm pretty sure this ain't no fucking 3.5 liter for a fucking Edge.
Thanks a lot, fucking Parts Avatar. That's where I usually buy most of my parts, because it's cheap.
And they're good parts, usually.
Yeah, and it's the only thing because we can get it in Canada. So I gotta fill this back up. That's why I have that.
What? No, I'm just reading this.
Okay.
You're good.
Something good. Alright, yeah. So it's very simple. And don't really torque it much, like maybe an eighth past tight. Eighth of a turn, sorry. Other than that, gonna fill this up. I'm not gonna do my valence yet, because I gotta do my oil change. I'm not gonna bother with an oil change, because that's not what this video is about. Alright, we'll fill it up, and let's do a little run. It should be all back together, and Aimee should just start the car, and let's see. Clutch in and pull it to getting out of gear, because I don't want that thing fucking rolling. Oh, I put my seat really far back. Pull it out of gear, but hold that thing in a brake. Yeah, it sprayed a little bit. That's because there's some on the belt. It'll get a little messy, but not pissing anywhere. Give it a couple revs. A little higher than that. Okay, that's enough. Okay, kill it. Kill it. Got a little louder than I thought. Well, yeah. Things need to dry out before it's all there, but at least it gets all the stuff out. Yeah. I don't really care too much for it. Oh, it's not pretty. If I wanted to be pretty, I'd be pretty. But that's me. I'm Duff. That's my thermostat on my 2011 Mustang GT. It's a Stanford and Coyote engine. I don't know if your 13 inch is going to be any different from that, but it's easier when you have an aftermarket filter on it. I didn't add... Oh, see, I lost a little bit of fluid in the spillage down below and all that shit, so... I'll just add more. And the stuff that I'm using, that's what it is, okay? It's for GM Fords, but it's also for Ford, or GM and Fords. It can work for both. See? Ford. And there's your year, up to 2011. So the deck's cool. But, like always, have a good one.